by people who care about it as much as you do.
What do you think about it, Dad?
Oh, this is awesome.
Yeah. This is something you believe in. This is how you lead your life. And it's all about them, the next generation, right?
Oh,
definitely. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I tell you what, you family love rock and roll, yeah?
Yeah.
The prizes don't get much bigger than these guys, yeah?
No, there's no bigger than the kids.
Were you surprised?
Oh, very surprised.
Yeah,
were
you
surprised?
Yeah, yeah.
Surprised.
Oh, beautiful.
A little bit. Now, you're probably wondering why I brought you to a middle school on vacation, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, it's all to do with music. Now, you guys, you dedicated your lives to bringing music to people that otherwise couldn't afford it, and you made a big difference in a lot of people's lives. The reason why I brought you here today is because there's a music teacher who runs a program, and he's kind of facing the same challenge as you guys are. You up for meeting him?
Yeah.
Beautiful. How about Mum, Dad, you come with me? Fellas, you maybe go on the bus with the kids, chill out, maybe.
No. We're going to take the kids with us. We're going to check things out ourselves.
I think we know what we're going to do. We're going to go this way.
Come on.
We're going to go with the guys. With the little kids. You guys go down.
It's okay.
Come on, guys.
Bro. James, seriously, bro. I don't think that's a good idea, Mike.
No. I'll tell you what. We really are grown-ups. We'll take care of everything. Ed, you take care of the children. Oh, we'll take care of the grown-ups.
Hold
the kids.
James.
This is going to be bad. I love this.
Perfect. Cut, guys. It's clean.
So great.